I'm WLWT meteorologist Randi Rico, and I know all the kids are headed back to school, but summer isn't done with us just yet. I know the last 10 days have been on the cool side, and we've really only seen about a handful of days over 90 degrees this summer. In fact, it's been over a month since 90-degree weather, but heat and humidity still out there. In fact, on the muggy meter scale, when those dew points climb in through the 60s, that's when it starts to feel really muggy outside. And as we take a look at the dew points across the region, those numbers are going up. So we are definitely feeling muggy, and we will for tomorrow as well. As far as the forecast goes for today, good day to hit the pool if the kids don't have school. At noon, 83, at 4 o'clock, 87, hot and humid today. Want to show you our future cast, and it does take us into partly cloudy skies this afternoon, but any rain will stay south of the 64 corridor in central Kentucky. Now by tonight, after midnight, those rain showers will start to work their way further north, and we will have a chance for a scattered shower or storm around late tonight, and then off and on throughout the day tomorrow. You can see kind of hit and miss rain. I think most places end up with at least a little bit of rain tomorrow through the day. And then by the time we hit Thursday, we're watching a cold front drift in from the north that will not really mess with our temperatures too much, but it will drop the humidity back for the weekend. So today, muggy and 87. Tomorrow, off and on rain. And then Thursday, that cold front comes through, makes it still mid-upper 80s for the weekend, but probably a little more tolerable with that humidity.